US President Donald Trump's wife, Melania, and their son Barron will officially be moving into White House this summer, following the end of a school year. President Donald Trump moved to Washington, D.C. upon his inauguration, while Melania and their son Barron stayed behind in New York City so that he could finish out the school year. Barron will be the first boy to leave at the White House since John F. Kennedy, Jr., who was a toddler in 1963. NYOOOZ TV.